This afternoon, we've learned the name of the man killed in an ATV crash in northern Kentucky. 50-year-old Nicolas Morales of Walton worked on a farm on Carr Road in Verona. A neighbor found him in the creek on the property last night with the ATV on top of him. Investigators say the accident happened when Morales apparently tried to drive up a steep hill.